Right, so we're now on the beam, which is a 10 centimeter piece of wood. It's really hard to balance on. So we're just going to do some walks just so you can get used to getting your balance, really. The easiest way to climb on is to think about getting on like a horse. So you go up, you get your leg over, and you imagine this is the mane, this is the tail. You put your feet on the tail, and you stand up. Okay, first exercise, hands on your hips. You're going to walk flat-footed along the beam. Try to keep your head up, your shoulders back. Turn at the end. Once you've got that, you can go up to releve on your tiptoes. Arms out for extra balance. And walk across. Remember, keep your shoulders down and back. Head up. And keep your tummy tight. Next, we're going to try walking sideways, which is a little bit harder. Yep. Remember, keep your core engaged. Yep. So we're going to try backwards. As you walk backwards, you want to try and tap the beam behind you so that you can feel where it is and where the end is. You can do this on flat feet or on tiptoes. Try some harder stuff now. So we've done our forwards, sideways, and backwards. We're going to do some kicks. So you're going to keep your leg on the beam and kick up as high as you can. Dip steps or dip kick, which is slightly harder.
Can I have please one?
You can make this a little bit harder by adding more on, so you can bring your leg in. You can do dips. You can try and hold it for a bit longer. You can try and go sideways. You can try and practice kicking behind. One of my favorites is touching the beam. And then a really hard one is to lift up and kick. That one really works your core.
Yeah!